Indian celebrations and food go hand in hand. Every festival has a unique menu, complete with a dessert or sweet dish that makes it special. Hi friends, today on Holi Special, we'll learn how to make Mawa Malpua. Malpuas are crisp yet fluffy mini pancakes made with a batter of khoya and flour, deep fried in ghee and briefly dunked in a sugar syrup that has been flavored with a hint of saffron and garnished with slivers of pistachio and almonds. The ingredients we require to make Mawa Malpua are maida, ghee to deep fry the malpuas, milk, pistachios, saffron, almonds, khoya, sugar and water. We will begin by making the batter for the malpuas. So take the khoya, the flour, and the milk. And blend it to a medium consistency. We'll start by making an infusion with the saffron. So you need to take some really hot water and drop in the saffron strands, and you can see immediately it'll start to release its wonderful orangish yellow color. So we need to let this sit for a little while so that our malpuas have a beautiful golden hue. While the batter for the malpua is sitting, we'll go ahead and make the sugar syrup. Start by adding 3/4 of a cup of water and double the quantity of sugar. So we used approximately 3/4 of a cup, so we'll use 1.5 cups of sugar. This is 1.5 cups here. Just keep stirring this until it melts and a thick syrup forms. The syrup should be similar to ones that we have with gulab jamun, not too thick and not too thin. The sugar has now melted and it has come to a boil. At this point, we will add the infusion of saffron that we had made. To give it a nice golden hue. Turn it off and set this aside. Next, we'll prepare our malpuas. We're ready to fry our malpuas. For that, what we have to do is heat a pan and pour in the ghee. Now, malpuas taste good only if it is made in ghee. You could try making them in oil, but they just won't taste as good. Now we have to let the ghee warm through. We're ready to make the malpuas. Put a ladleful of the batter gently into the pan. And flip it over. Gently remove it into a plate and set aside. This way, continue making all the malpuas. Our malpuas are all fried. Now it's time to put them in the sugar syrup that we had made. Gently dip each one and let it sit there for about a minute or two, not too long, just to soak the syrup. Our malpuas are now done. It's time to garnish them with some slivers of pistachios and almonds. no bhog or offerings to the god are complete without sweet dishes. Malpua are easy to make and whip up in almost no time. As a variation, you could serve Malpua with rabri, or you could flavor it with your favorite flavoring like orange, kevra, or even chocolate. The choices are endless. The sweet decadence of biting into a Malpua is sheer bliss.